coming to seminary, it was fun because I actually got to interact with the students, not just that, but Lopi actually, all of his lessons actually applied to our daily lives, and he actually helped us understand the lessons more. And I want to thank Lopi for that, because it actually helped me throughout my junior year. And Lucia became my senior teacher, and Lucia, she literally just opened my eyes to a mission. I wasn't really thinking about going on a mission, but the fact that Lucia used to always remind us every morning that mission is a big part of life, and that if we were to go on our mission and come back, it'll actually prepare us. And I want to thank her for that, especially because she used to put up with our morning attitudes. It was a big thing when we used to all fuss about waking up in the morning and falling asleep in class. She still strives to teach her lesson, and I want to thank her for that because it actually helps us to get where we are right now. And I also want to thank the parents for everything, for waking up early. Without them, we wouldn't actually be here, and without their push, we wouldn't.